Welcome back to my channel. We're in Dubai. I'm here in Ibn Battuta Mall. Yan. So, nandito po ako ngayon for a Christmas event sa Switch Bowling. So, tignan po natin kung ano makikita natin ngayon dito. Let's go! Ito na po yung Switch Bowling. Ayan. So kung nakikita nyo po sa likod, nandiyan si Santa. Hi Santa! Ayan. So ito yung Christmas tree nila na kanina meron pong decoration. Yung mga bata po, pupunta lang po dito. Tapos bibigyan sila ng mga ornaments para isabi ito sa Christmas tree. And then they will be given some small gifts. A token for some kids for Christmas. I believe it's candies yun. Tapos, kukuha ng raffle yung mga parents nila, ihuhulog sa ayun, yung kay madam. Yung jar na yun. Okay? Tapos, magkakaroon sila ng raffle. Yung raffle 2 na yun is free bowling game. So, nandito po tayo with Santa. Merry Christmas. Malatsik po yan. Ayan. So, Santa, ano po bang meron dito?
Bowling.
Bowling.
Raffle.
And raffle. Ayan. So, ano pong ginandaan yung mga gifts? Ang dami pong gifts sa baba. Para sa mga kids ba yun dito?
Oo. Oh.
Christmas, right? 4 days before Christmas. So, yan, si Santa ay ready na for Christmas Eve. So, pupunta siya sa mga bahay-bahay, syempre. Ibigay niya yung mga gifts. So, ayan. Yung mga gifts sa baba. And syempre, yung Christmas tree. Ang taas ng Christmas tree nila. Ang ganda. Hi, Miss Laura.
Hi. Hello.
Welcome to my channel. Burn Dubai. Merry Christmas in advance, and we're back. Nandito po si Miss Laura ng Switch Bowling and si Santa again. So, Madam, can you explain ano pong yung event natin today?
Today, meron kaming ito si Santa Claus at meron kaming Christmas tree decorations for the kids.
Ayan.
So, bawat kids na mag-de-decorate, binibigyan namin ng goodie bags.
Wow.
And a chance to win 2 games of bowling for free.
Oh.
So, we will have naman tawag na draw. Ngayon na, alas 8.
Ah, today din. So,
yes,
lahat po nung nag-participate kanina doon sa declaration, na binigyan po natin ng loot bag, is lahat ng names na sa jar na hawak ni Santa. Ayan.
So, we're going to announce now.
So, antayin po natin kung sino po yung mananalo sa 2 games free.
Oh. 5, total 10 games.
Wow, so 5 wins.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. For those who registered their name, the kids, we'd like to decorate with us. So this is the time we're going to announce our lucky winners. So our prizes to be won is 2 games each for kids, 5 kids. We will take 5 kids as a winner.
So hey guys, we will go inside the Switch Bowling Alley. Let's go! So ayan, dito po tayo pupunta for ano po ito? Rental ng bowling. Okay. So kausapin po natin si Madam. Hi Madam! Welcome to my channel, We're in Dubai. So Miss Alrin, nagpo-work siya dito sa Switch Bowling. So tanong po natin, Madam, kamusta?
Okay lang po.
Merry Christmas! Sigan niyo yung suot ni Madam. Ang isa pa, ate, kaway ka dito ko naman. Ganda-ganda, nagtatago. Ayan. So tanong po natin kay Miss Alrin, anong name niyo po?
Sandra.
And Miss Sandra, kung magkano po yung renta nila. So, magkano po yung per hour natin dito?
Usually, ang bowling namin may dalawang option.
Okay.
May per hour kami, 150. Good for 6 person na siya. So, one lane, 150. Then, kasama na siya shoes, free na yung shoes. At saka, kung meron kayong store shoes, okay lang yon, pwede siyang gamitin. And, except sa slippers, sandals, at saka high heels. Kailangan magpalit ng shoes namin.
Pero, so, Miss Sandra, for age po, may age limit po ba?
Usually po, pag bata, pwede naman po, 4 years old, kasi may light boots naman kami, tapos may slide and together boots.
Okay, so for the whole family talaga siya.
Yes.
Okay. Yan yung bowling alley mo. So nakalagay dito. Switch Bowling celebrate their birthday. Yan. So yung mga magpa-birthday, pwede po kayo pumunta dito kahit na hindi kayo bata. Young at heart. Kailangan natin yan. So, pwede po tayo mag-birthday, mag-celebrate ng birthday. Kasi, aside from mag-enjoy na kayo sa pinakapag-bowling ninyo, may masasabi silang pagkain. Mamaya, we will try some of their food para ma-explain ko po sa inyo kung ano yung bestseller nila, kung ano po yung pwede kong may recommend sa inyo, and syempre, kung ano yung papatok sa panlasa ng Pinoy. Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel, We're in Dubai! Bowling alley, so I will try their food. As I mentioned earlier, they also have food. So if you want to have your birthday parties here or anything, you can have your company team building, your children's birthday party, or any event business party. Aside from the bowling alley, billiards, karaoke, they have a variety of choices of food. So tonight, I'm going to try their grilled chicken. Ayan. So, malaki po yung portion niya. As in, laki po ng aking palm. Yung portion. Ayan. Laki. 84 to na yung 45 dahil. And aside from that, complete meal. Meron ka ng french fries, meron ka ng salad, meron ka ng bread. So, making solid na to. And then, pwede rin yung unti-untiin habang nagpe-play kayo ng bowling or nakanta kayo sa karaoke nila or sa billiards. So guys, let's try! Let's go! Chicken, natira na lang is mga buto-buto na kahiya. Pero hindi ko na gusto yung french fries kasi sobrang laki ng chicken. Hindi ko na kayang ubusin yung french fries. And naubos ko na rin yung bread. Pero natura na ng konti. And the rice, siguro isang kutsara na lang. And sa alat, finish. So for me, re-rate ko to sa flavor niya. I think for me it's 5 out of 5 stars. Kasi napakadalang lang ako makakain ng chicken breast. Pero even yung meat sa loob is malalasan pa rin may flavor. Hindi siya yung parang kumakain ka lang ng meat na walang lasa. Pwede nyo pong pagpilian itong grilled chicken. Kung meron po kayong parties or any events na pwede nyo gawin dito sa Switch Bowling Ali dito sa may Ibn Battuta, India po. So once again guys, thank you so much for tuning in into my channel, Bird in Dubai. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you! See you again next time. Bye-bye!